Amy Gibson. Today's activity is called Spoon Relay. What you will need is an implement and 5 objects. The goal of this activity is to be able to transport your objects on your implement from the starting line to the finish line by working with a partner. You're going to place your object on your implement and move carefully toward the finish line. Come back and do it again until all 5 objects have made it to the finish line. How long will it take you and your partner to complete this task? This is what it will look like. Have a great day.